Well, the DNR was out today providing some help to a local fish population.
Coming up in 5 minutes, why biologists say it's important to collect musky fish eggs. DNR biologists conducted their annual spring survey of the Fox River muskie population. The muskie is the Wisconsin state fish and native to the Green Bay watershed. Today's survey includes capturing, measuring, weighing, and tagging the fish. Biologists say eggs are also collected to be raised in an area hatchery for future release.
They haven't been able to really reproduce and maintain the population on their own, so we're here spawning the fish so that we can get enough fish out there so that they do spawn on their own.
Open season for muskie fishing begins Memorial Day weekend. It extends through November 30th.